You're watching Maine's Total Weather on a Thursday evening. Skies have cleared out after dealing with those clouds during the afternoon, and temperatures are on the way down. You know, by midnight, Portland down into the lower 40s. In the end, we're going to fall back into the 30s here by morning. Satellite view showing that cloudiness thinning out, hanging on a little tougher up in the mountains. We'll widen out the picture here, and we've got a quiet day tomorrow. I think we'll enjoy several hours of sunshine before high clouds begin to push back into the picture. Energy in the atmosphere is diving south. This ultimately will go almost to the Carolinas before it turns and comes up along the coast. That is the weekend storm system that we have been tracking for days now on the computer models, and we're now finally beginning to see the storm form. But what is tough is the final track of the storm, because, boy, there are several players built into this storm system, each of them affecting the track a little bit differently. And I've got a high degree of uncertainty in the forecast for Saturday night and Sunday. What we do know, though, tonight is mainly clear. We'll stay dry. And, you know, Halloween looks good tomorrow. We'll enjoy sunshine at the start with high clouds coming in and temperatures in the 40s. Trick-or-treaters will stay dry tomorrow night. On to Saturday, the clouds become a bit more numerous. And then here comes the storm system beginning to show up on the computer models here. And note the size of this storm. Here's the problem. We find ourselves right on the outer edge of the storm. This one of several computer models actually brings in enough cold air to change over to snow, the coastline up through the Capital District and even toward down East Maine. Meanwhile, the storm system wraps up off the coast. So, several players here, but for the time being, we're going to go with wind and rain, perhaps changing to snow here by Sunday morning. And several inches may be possible in the mountains, a couple of inches in some of the lower elevations. The colder air will be noticed as well. You'll feel that here on Sunday.